Dinosaur Welcome to Adventure. 3D Dinosaur Adventure.
It's 3D.
If only we had the camera on. We could do the same running gag that always happens. I do believe the game has told us to get ready
for a dinosaur adventure.
I have my 3D glasses nowhere near me. How about you?
Well, this is one of those 3D glasses where it's the red-green.
Now, the game did come with 3D glasses, except the fact that it came with my Packard Bell computer, so it didn't come with any of that. I just had those nifty CDs that came with the system. So I had, like, Mega Race and 3D Body Adventure, which I know you don't like.
Well, I didn't like it because it just didn't work
right on the computer. And then 3D Dinosaur Adventure was the other one.
I think I bought, like, there's
you
this...
You can take your 3D you glasses
Babbage's?
Off now. But keep them handy.
Babbage's
You'll also
had...
find 3D images in the 3D Dinosaur Museum.
3D Dinosaur Museum.
Is everything section. 3D?
Oh, yes, it is. See, look. It's like, 3D. Welcome to
if
Jurassic
you need
Park.
More help, click on the question mark.
Question mark? Ooh. Where's the question?
Photo Safari? Who am I?
Who am
I? Namosaurus. 3D Dinosaur Museum. Dinosaur Encyclopedia. Movies. Creatosaurus, save the dinos, and storybook.
So
let's go to the photo safari.
The Babbages have this thing. Like,
are you ready to go on a dinosaur
CDs
safari?
Yes, I do want to go on a dinosaur safari.
Well, whoa!
Welcome to Universal's Jurassic Park.
Da na 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 na. Copyright. No more money. Well, you know, the Oreo cookies, that was really, you know, really worth taking that money away.
A small, dangerous predator that used a large claw on its hind legs to slash its prey.
Well, that would be a raptor.
Yes.
You're right.
Yay!
Velociraptor.
Most
intelligent dinosaurs probably
actually very
packs.
Like the size of turkeys.
Click on the dinosaur that had a mouth like a crocodile's and may have caught fish the same way bears
That's
do.
That one.
Sorry. The Dimetrodon was a prehistoric reptile that was related
oh,
to
oh, did I miss it?
Ancestors of mammals.
No, I think you got it.
No, I missed it.
You're right.
Okay.
You found a baryonyx.
I can't hear the
long,
words over the music.
Yeah, well, welcome to early multimedia here.
Click on the dinosaur that may have butted heads with other dinosaurs. Just like mountain goats.
I'll butt heads with someone in the bottom right.
Yes, the, whatever.
Stegosaurus. Right. You found the Stegosaurus. Its thick, bony head.
Oh, he's so smart.
Click on the dinosaur whose mouth was shaped like a duck's bill and lived in herds.
A duck's bill. That would be...
You're right. You found the Admontosaurus.
That one down there.
No, that's a mammal.
I was gonna say, the one down there at the bottom just looks like a possum.
Teeth in its jaw at one time. Click on the plant-eating dinosaur that walked around on all fours, but occasionally reared up on its hind legs to eat leaves at the top of a tree. Keep looking.
No,
oh.
It's Ankylosaurus. Keep looking.
Oh.
It's a plant-eating dinosaur.
You're right.
Yeah.
You
found
Yay.
At least it's like for kids, and you can click on everything until you get.
The top two were the ones that I didn't know. I knew it wasn't
such as
the
Apatosaurus.
Well, gee, you could have said something.
Well, you just clicked before I could say something.
Well,
click on the dinosaur that may have been the largest animal ever to have lived.
That would be the Ultrasaurus.
Right.
Is that like
you
Ultra Magnus?
Ultrasaurus. It is possible that,
is that
Ultrasaurus
like
was 100 feet
wait,
long.
Do you see my new, those are to go up here.
I just noticed.
And go around and open all.
Like
click on the ancient reptile. It is thought to be an early ancestor of the dinosaurs.
Well, I only heard they're supposed to be early ancestors of the dinosaurs.
Let's do the top of that.
You're right. You found the
we guessed.
It could run for
we
short
used
distances
our educated hypotheses.
Hooray for music.
Giant plant-eating dinosaur whose 45-foot-long tail could be used like a giant...
That was like, I can get...
You found the Diplodocus. This dinosaur grew as long...
Yeah,
you're doing great.
We're doing great?
Yay, I'm glad...
A giant dinosaur that ate plants and was once called Brontosaurus.
Yeah, the olive...
You're right. You found the Apatosaurus. It lived in what is now North America.
So, like...
Click on the small relative of the Triceratops that protected itself with a hard... You're right.
Yeah.
You found the Protoceratops.
You found the boss super rock. Is 10 enough? Oh, we're leaving.
Oh, wait.
We answered 10.
There could have been a prize at the end.
There's no prize. I've played this for... It just keeps going. Let's see here.
Let's just keep going around.
Help? Wow. About 3D.
3D.
Oh, he tells us when to put our glasses on. Oh, but we don't have any. Now, who am I?
Recognize a dinosaur when you see one?
What's interesting is the glasses are red, blue. Like the,
yeah.
I wonder if we could find some red, blue ones at the end.
Well, they were. I think I used red and blue ones.
Cretaceous corner.
Whoa! That's an amazing looking dinosaur right there.
Hey, this is high-end 3D.
I know, I was very impressed by this as a 11-year-old, I think, when I got this the computer that had this.
I mean, this was the top notch.
And also, it had, like, little videos of, in the encyclopedia.
Which is this a part of?
You're right. I don't think dinosaurs sound like that. I'm almost scared already.
Do they talk? I think the dinosaurs can talk.
Which reptile? This part of
next one down.
You're right.
You're right.
I think I didn't order.
Which reptile is this a part of?
It's that one.
Yeah, the big butt. He's got his. I like big butts on my dinosaurs because I can poop real big.
That's a pile of crap.
Yeah. What a pile of shit. The music has gotten so loud, I can't even hear him at all
it
anymore.
It gets louder and louder!
That's what it's, no, I didn't mean to click on that!
You're right! Great.
You're doing great. I can't hear you over the music that I can't control in the options. Wow.
You're right!
Yay!
I can't even hear him at all anymore.
Which reptile is
it's
this
the one we haven't selected yet.
I know. Are you ready? Is he doing anything special two? Now? No. How lame. Which go away.
But the points are still have points.
Go away.
I bet I could get 20 points.
I don't care. Namasaurus. A B C.
Do you really know your dinosaur
one,
names?
1 2 3. A B C. 1 2 3. Baby, you and me, girl. We're just gonna love you like you never knew before. Tour. Like I before E, except after seeing what 2 plus 2 is 4. Now I'm gonna teach you.
You're gonna teach you
all about love, girl. Sit yourself down and take a seat.
A pterodon. I know it's pterodon, but it looks
yeah,
like
Patera. Patera.
That's the flying one.
Yes.
You're not right. Really done.
This is a pteranodon.
Aren't they like a lizard thing? Or
can
are they actually a bird?
Albertosaurus?
Where's Albert? I don't know anything about this.
Can you find the Albertosaurus?
That's the help?
Yes.
Can
I think
you find the Albertosaurus?
The middle one on the left.
Keep looking. Keep looking.
Which one are you? That's a Stegosaurus.
Keep looking.
Keep looking.
You're right. This is an Albertosaurus.
Me too.
Can you find the Brachiosaurus?
Yes, I can, but I'm not going to.
I bet there are like kids out there like, it's clearly obvious that this dinosaur is this.
Oh, well, like I was told how I was using Google on a game from the 80s with countries that haven't existed since the 80s.
What?
On where in the world's Carbon San Diego. It's like, these things don't exist anymore. Yeah. And I was using the almanac, actually.
Yes.
But that's okay.
There are certain, you know, countries change. Did you know that?
No, I never thought that they would change.
Wait, dinosaurs don't wear 3D glasses.
Something is wrong. Oh.
Do we actually walk dinosaur the museum?
Should
like
we,
it's 3D?
Should we do a self tour?
Let's do a guided tour.
Okay. Put your 3D glasses on. They might actually work.
Actually, I think they would.
All the music. This so reminds me of the early 90s.
Oh, did we go through some of these?
What's happening? Nope, now we're leaving. Are we done already? It's like, oh, screw this.
Now we're going to the next room to spin around.
Oh, it's bones.
It's part of a T-Rex, I think.
Yeah, let's get moving.
He can conduct.
Yeah, like some... Oh, I'm going to keep my mouth closed.
He doesn't. He's like, wrong.
I went to eat you with my stomach. That's why I died. I ate too many cigars.
So that was wonderful.
Pterodactyl.
Ptera. You say Ptera, I say Ptera, you say Ptera, that looks real weird.
They should have games like this.
So do you remember there was the cartoon that was like dinosaurs too?
Yes.
Like they were like humanoid dinosaurs.
Yes.
I always thought it was
what
really
was
weird.
That?
I don't remember.
Do you remember the 2000s dinosaur movie?
Yes. The one from 2000?
Yeah, that had a great soundtrack.
Yes, it did.
James Horner. Oh, look, running.
We've already... Wow, we're reusing animation already. Shame on you, 3D dinosaur.
3D dinosaurs.
I'm scared.
Is this around the same time as Jurassic Park?
Of course, we could have Denver, the last dinosaur. We're gonna do something and a whole lot more. Extreme Dinosaurs, that was the name.
Oh, yes, because everything was extreme.
And then Cadillacs and Dinosaurs, I used to like that arcade game.
It was extreme in the 90s.
Yes.
Extreme. To the max.
And then Street Sharks, remember Street Sharks?
Because the late 80s, early 90s was super. Everything was
Dino Saucers, that was from the 87.
Oh, yeah.
I remember that one. Denver the Last Dinosaur, terrible. I did like the dinosaur TV show that was on, but it cost too much money, so they made them stop it and then killed them. Like, that's how the last episode was.
That's horrible.
How well
that's
do
like
you know your...
when they tried to do Transformers the movie.
Just...
Diplodocus.
Oh, no, this is...
a feather.
Where you can click on the globe and they'll show you the dinosaur from that area.
Yes, I think that is pretty cool.
But most of its length was taken up by its incredibly long...
Unfortunately, just the music is just so loud.
In fact, Diplodocus...
We want the narration, we just don't want the music. Hey, you can print things.
Yeah, we'll just kind of look, because this is so live, we'll never hear the narrators. And you also got to remember that this is old, you know, you get a...
Oh, these are the digging sites.
Yeah, you can see where the, That's pretty neat, it's got all sorts of stuff. Oh, it weighed just 11 tons. Just 11 tons, because the body was made up of hollow bones.
Because birds are pretty much dinosaurs.
Self-sufficient eggs.
Well, that's neat.
Before reptiles could spend all their time on dry land, they had to develop a new way to give birth to their young. No matter how much time amphibians spent living on dry land, they always had to return to the water in order to lay their eggs. That's because baby amphibians, known as larvae, were too small and frail to survive on land without being crushed or drying out. So about 400 million years ago, certain amphibians began to lay a new kind of egg. It was called the amniotic egg. An amniotic egg is a specialized egg that is very similar to the eggs that birds and lizards lay today. The first amniotic egg...
Oh my lord, there's a lot of detail. You can go all the way back to
the Big Bang.
Most scientists...
It went...
Most
bang.
Scientists believe the universe began. I think nowadays it would be almost all scientists.
Yeah, I know.
Museum.
Oh, 2000, that was in the future.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of crazy. Future!
And I think their time scales are a bit off.
Little bit. You go from... 80 million BC to zero.
And that's the same space as zero to 2000.
Yes, zero.
Did they show with Jesus?
And it doesn't want it. Jesus' boats.
Continents have. He was.
There are boats.
I don't know about that. Since he did make. Yeah. He is risen.
I can't find those boats. They're missing.
Them bones
and bones.
Let's go see a dinosaur. Dude.
Well, movies?
We're going to the movies.
Jurassic Park movie?
Let's find one.
Are they 3D movies?
Death of the Dinosaurs. We'll do that one.
Oh.
Definitely early FMV.
Yeah, because...
Look, they have real footage of dinosaurs dying from that...
This proves time travel.
Yes.
They have time travel.
Oh no, what's happening?
This would be the horriblest way to die.
Yes. No! They're all just like, what's happening? Boom.
Speaking of horrible ways to die, my heart goes out to the people of Texas.
Right? Oh my gosh, I know. That'll date this video whenever it goes up.
I'm sorry.
So which means I'll probably put it up tomorrow so that it won't be dated.
I'm sorry.
Or, well, I guess today. I haven't put one up yet. And they died. Die-dee-die-dee-die-dee-die-dee-die!
No. They're not 100% sure this is how the dinosaur died, but this is the leading theory.
Or, here's another way.
How'd all the dinosaurs die?
Because you touch yourself at night.
I thought that caused other problems.
It does.
So there are more than one consequence for touching myself at night.
Yes, particularly for Peter Griffin. Look at all the devastation.
And this is where we get our fuel from.
And look, they're dead.
The death of the dinosaurs.
Make my car go.
Go, car, go! Go on the death of dinosaurs.
And they're dead. I think I cried at that as a small child. Ooh, let's create a saurus.
Wild-looking eggs. Let's create our own dinosaur.
Is that where you create your own dinosaur? No, let's create our own. Exactly.
Oh, we can pick all kinds of things.
Oh, this music.
Checker.
Oh, yes.
Diplodocus. Care for a game of checker?
Okay, I turned the video off. I feel like this is like reject music
Gold
for
Patty.
It's metallic.
Can we stretch it?
That's it.
Rainbow pattern.
Rainbow pattern. Yes, that's all you can do. How lame. Can we save the dinos? I don't know how to do this.
Let's play save the dinosaurs.
Okay. I mean, wouldn't that, like, alter history?
A little bit.
Would there be, like, talking dinosaurs now?
Like in the TV show, Dinosaurs.
Great! You made it! But there's not much time! A comet is about to hit the Earth and destroy all dinosaurs!
500 seconds!
Fortunately, we've got an unbelievable opportunity to save some of the dinosaurs! A time tunnel has been discovered, and it's your assignment to bring back the doomed dinosaurs!
Okay, so we gotta get
some... We gotta find a Stegosaurus.
Oh, which period is Stegosaurus?
I don't know.
Jurassic.
But we do know it was small.
Oh.
Ran on two legs.
Wolfenstein?
Yes.
BC.
Stegosaurus was a small and at...
Ah!
Did we die? I don't think that's the animal you want. These are not the animals you're looking for.
Stegosaurus probably fed on small lizards and amphibians.
Oh.
Wasn't that a Stegosaurus?
That's a Stegosaurus.
Oh, I thought it was Stegosaurus.
Isn't that this?
I think you have confused me with someone else. I'm Allosaurus, a terrifying meat eater who loves to...
Well, you're not... Oh, there he is.
Mission 2! Go save Brachiosaurus!
It was a scorpion! Well, I know what a Brachiosaurus looks like. Come here! Get in my jar!
How big are these jars?
An iguanodon!
Iguanodon was 30 feet tall and weighed 5 tons!
Okay, the thing is, some of these dive out in other
What the heck is that thing? Look at that.
Mosquitoes?
I don't want to know. Oh, it hurt my time.
It sucked your time.
Yes, it did. Oh, well, here he is.
Isn't Iguanodon like what?
You have completed the first level. Now for mission 4.
Isn't Iguanodon like the animal that
Tyrannosaurus Rex lived over 65 million years ago?
The 2000 dinosaur movie?
I think so. Crap. Go.
Silly Wolfenstein.
There he is. Way over in the back.
Great mission.
Okay, Ankylosaurus.
Now for mission 5.
In the Jurassic.
Go save Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus was a small dinosaur that lived around 200 million BC. It walked on all four.
What's that?
It's a big tick.
I don't understand this.
Oh, there he is. Maybe.
You got the wrong dinosaur. I'm seeing the wrong a small, fierce meat eater who probably hunted in packs.
Obviously, because they're the same. There he is.
You got level 1 done. Now you have more time.
You've saved 5 living, breathing dinosaurs.
Woohoo!
Now it's time for
you guys a little too excited.
You'll have less time before the comet hits, but you still have to save 5 dinosaurs to complete the level successfully. Are you ready for missions?
No.
Well, that's interesting.
Storybook.
Read along with the
Read along.
Long, long ago, animals called dinosaurs lived on the earth.
This is such dramatic music.
There were big ones.
There were big ones.
And small ones.
That's not real.
There were wet ones.
Ooh.
And dry ones.
Ooh.
Some flew in the sky.
That is very fake. Quetzalcoatl!
On the ground. Some ate plants.
What reading level is this?
And some ate other dinosaurs.
What?
Where did they all come from? From mother and father dinosaurs when they pooped out the eggs.
Where did they go?
We don't know, but Jesus probably killed them.
They didn't make it on the ark.
Noah went, "What you big? You stay here.
You float."
And then they went rawr, and all left is bones. The end.
Them bones gonna walk around in dress.
And that's the game.
Yeah.
Great job. Great job, everybody.
Jorp.
That's the best animation in this whole thing. Please poop out an egg or something.
Great job.
Okay.
What was this all about? Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Is that literally everything?
Yes, we have done everything.
What if we click the 3D Dinosaur Adventure thing at the bottom?
It is a lie.
Why is there an H? Oh, no, that's 3D. That looks like an H. I need new glasses.
Well, guys, we hope you've enjoyed 3D Dinosaur Adventure.
I know I did.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
No. Did I as a kid? Yes.
This was the epitome of graphics at the time.
This was something that blew my little 11-year-old mind.
And your monitor was like, "My God, I can't keep up."
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.